I'm a ballet dancer at the New York City Ballet, and I have a blog called thewinger.com. It's like a dance collaborative blog, and I mobile blog from backstage, so I use the iPhone a lot for that purpose. During the performance, I can snap photos from the wings, photos of dancers putting their pointe shoes on, and send it directly to the website so people can see what's going on in real time. Could be backstage in my dressing room doing that. It's multitasking, it's important, even for ballet dancers.